I'm gonna tell you this once. It's over. You drop it. Now, frankly, you should be very happy I'm not gonna tax you. And beside the fact you know I grew up with the man, you know shit we ate. And you really know shit where I
am. I know. I'm sorry.
We'll be right back. Now again, this may seem an oversimplification to people who are wallowing around in the dark. It seems almost too simple. Well, I've been. We've all have to go through this. God knows I have. So I still have moments and days of darkness. But, darkness does pass. It's a hugely significant thing, this, whether we live in light or in the darkness. What about all the dreadful things? Actually, it was the time of the Vietnam War. And yet he said, Arthur gave such a simple answer. When you see the light, there's no more darkness. And now I'm able to say that myself. How can it be that the dreadful things that happen to us are